how to change Facebook login phone number to email. So if you want to change your Facebook login through your email, then first of all, open up your Facebook application. And then after opening, now you can go to the upper right corner, which has the three bar icon. And then you can simply go to your profile, and then you can tap on edit profile. And here you can simply scroll down and tap on edit your about info. And here you will have contact info, right? So on the upper right side of that contact info, you will have edit option. Tap on edit. And now you can simply tap on manage contact info. And then here you can tap on add email address. And then you have to add an email address to your Facebook account. And after adding, tap on add email address. So for now, I don't have an email address which is not associated with a Facebook account. But if you have an additional email address, if you want to add to your Facebook, then you have to add that to your Facebook. And after tapping on add email address, you will get a mail or you will get a code, and you will have to enter that code here, and then your email address will be added. And after adding your email address, you can simply go back, and then you can simply tap on your phone number. And here under your phone number, you will have remove option, right? Tap on remove, and then you have to tap on this little box, and then you have to tap on remove number, and you have to remove your number. And after removing your number from your Facebook account, you can log in with your Gmail. So that's it, that's the way to log into your account with your Gmail. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.